Imagine a future where the moon is not just a celestial body we admire from afar, but a vital source of resources for sustaining life and technological advancement on Earth. This isn't a scene from a science fiction movie. It's becoming a potential reality. Recent discoveries have unveiled that the moon harbors much more ice within easily exploitable depths at its poles than previously thought. This discovery, made possible by a collaboration of international scientists, could revolutionize space exploration and lay the groundwork for a sustainable human presence on the moon. Recent collaborative research has significantly adjusted our understanding of water ice on the moon, specifically within the first couple of meters of the lunar surface. This discovery suggests a potential for accessible ice reserves, pivotal for both scientific exploration and the logistical feasibility of sustaining human activity on the moon. The implications of these findings are profound, as they offer a tangible resource that can be converted into water, oxygen, and even fuel. The collaboration among top-tier institutions like the Space Application Center, SAC, ISRO, and NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory underscores the global importance of these lunar resources. The enhanced ice presence at the lunar poles especially paves the way for designated landing sites for future missions, which are crucial for the strategic planning of long-term lunar exploration. The key to uncovering the secrets of lunar ice lies in the array of sophisticated instruments aboard the Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter. This includes radar systems, neutron spectrometers, and thermal radiometers, each playing a role in peering beneath the lunar surface to estimate ice depth and distribution. These instruments have allowed scientists to create a more accurate map of lunar ice, particularly by using radar to penetrate the surface and reveal hidden ice reservoirs. This method provides a clearer picture of where ice is located and how it is distributed across different lunar regions. The polar regions of the moon have shown to contain distinct variations in ice concentration, with the northern polar region harboring twice the amount of subsurface ice as the southern pole. This uneven distribution has significant implications for where to establish future lunar bases. The accessibility of ice at these poles not only supports the feasibility of human colonization, but also reduces the energy and resources required for ice extraction and processing. This could make the northern pole a more attractive location for the first long-term lunar base. The discovery of significant ice deposits related to ancient volcanic activity provides new insights into the moon's geologic and volcanic history. This challenges previous models of the moon's development and suggests a dynamic geological past that included substantial volcanic outgassing, which contributed to these ice deposits. Understanding the genesis and distribution of this ice reshapes our geological understanding of the moon and provides a clearer picture of its environmental history, which is crucial for future explorative strategies. The presence of exploitable ice on the moon opens up new possibilities for both manned and unmanned missions. By utilizing the ice for life support and fuel, missions can become longer and more sustainable, reducing the need for supplies from Earth. Planned missions such as NASA's Artemis program aim to establish a sustainable human presence on the moon by the end of the decade, and these ice reserves could play a critical role in achieving that goal. Despite the exciting possibilities, the extraction and utilization of lunar ice present significant challenges. The extreme conditions at the lunar poles, technical difficulties in mining in a low-gravity environment, and the potential for irreversible damage to the lunar environment pose major hurdles. Moreover, there are ethical considerations regarding the exploitation of lunar resources. Establishing international agreements on how these resources are managed is crucial to avoid conflicts and ensure that lunar mining is conducted responsibly. This breakthrough in lunar exploration sets a new frontier in space exploration, promising to extend human reach beyond the Earth. As we prepare for a future that includes lunar bases and deeper space exploration, the importance of these ice deposits cannot be overstated. Future research will focus on refining our understanding of ice distribution and developing technologies for its extraction and use. The journey to a sustainable human presence on the moon is just beginning, and the role of lunar ice will be central to its success.